गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास मैथ्स 6th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर द थर्ड चैप्टर दैट इज प्लेइंग विद द नंबर्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दैट व्हाट इज दैट HCF हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर्स। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट नाउ। स्टूडेंट्स, ऑलरेडी फैक्टर्स अबाउट वी हैव स्टडीड दैट, बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दैट हाईएस्ट कॉमन फैक्टर। द शॉर्ट फॉर्म वी हैव टू से HCF, H फॉर हाईएस्ट, C for common, F for factor. So whenever the two numbers having that so many factors are there, which one is the common factor, and from that which one is the highest common factor, that you have to find out. Okay students, so let us start now. That here we have to find out that for example which we can understand what is the HCF. We are finding that about that HCF. So first question, find the HCF of 12 and 18. Okay students, so first of all, what is that 12 factors of 12? What are that? We have to find out. Yes, students. So first to check that every one is the factor of every numbers. One is the factor of every number. So one we can write compulsory. Next, check that the 2 is divisible by 2 or 12 or not. 2 6 are 12. So 2 is also one factor. Yes. Next, 3 4 are 12. 3 is one factor. 4 3 are 12. So 4 also 6 2 is 12. Next 12 we can write. So greatest factor is the 12. Similarly students, 8 factor you should find out. 1 is compulsory. Okay, next 2 is divisible, so 2 4 ja, next 4 2 ja, next 8. Okay students, now make the common factors. Okay, what are that? Round cube here, 1 common, here 2 is there, here 2 is there, next here 4 is there, here 4 is there. Okay students, so what is that common factors? 1 2 and 4. Listen now students, observe students, here 1 2 4 is the common factor. So what is the highest common factor? So students, 4 is the highest common factor. So hence HCF is equal to how much students? 4. Okay, did you understand about this? So common factors of 12 and 8 is equal to 1 2 4, but the highest common factor, which one? The 4 is the highest common factor. So 4 we have to take the as a HCF. Okay students, next we can go for other things. Students, another one for example which I have written here, find the HCF of 70 105 and 75. Same like 3 numbers, find out the factors first of all. So factors of 70, 1 first, 1 2 are divisible, so 2 35 ja, so 3 you have to check, 3 not possible, 4 check that, 4 1 ja 4, if 4 it is divisible or not we have to see, 4 1 ja 4 30, it won't be. Okay, so 4 won't be, 5 divisible, because 0 is there, means 5 divisible. So 5. Next 6 not possible. 7 10 ja. So 7. Next 10. Okay. Next 14. Yes or no? Next 35. Yes. Next 70. So these are the factors of the 70. Next factors of 105. What is that students? So write down 1. Yes, 3 also, because 1 plus 5, 3 divisible, so 3. Next 5 also, yes, next 6 won't be, 7 also, 15 also, 15 7 is 105, next 21 also, 35 and 105. So these are the you have to find out in the home also, you can see it and you can find out. 75, what are the students? 1 3, 5, 15, 25 and 75. 1, 3, 5, 15, 25 and 75. Now I have written all the factors. Now we make it the common factors, friends. So what are the common factors now? Give. First of all, 1 we can keep 1, 1, 1. Here 2 is there, here 2 not there. Next 5 5 5 is there. Next 7, 7 here, 7 are there. 10 here, 10 are there. 14, 14 are there. 35, 35 here, 35 also not there. 70, 70, 70 not there. So, students, what are the common factors you should observe that? 1, common factor is 1 and a 5. Common factor is 1 and a 5. So, highest common factor which one? The 5 is the highest common factor. Yes? So, answer we can write it 5. So, hence, HCF is equal to 5. Okay? HCF of the 3 numbers is equal to 5. I hope you have understood about this. What is the HCF of the 2 numbers of 3 numbers by finding that what? Factors way. Okay? Thank you all of you. Next we have to discuss about that prime factorization method by you have to find out the HCF and also by the division method also you have to find out the HCF. Okay? Thank you.